Stay with me, Lord, after Holy Communion. Written by Saint Pio of Pietrelcina. Stay with me, Lord, for it is necessary to have you present so that I do not forget you. You know how easily I abandon you. Stay with me, Lord, because I am weak and I need your strength, that I may not fall so often. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my life, and without you, I am without meaning and hope. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my light, and without you, I am in darkness. Stay with me, Lord, to show me your will. Stay with me, Lord, so that I can hear your voice and follow you. Stay with me, Lord, for I desire to love you evermore and to be in your company always. Stay with me, Lord, if you wish me to be always faithful to you. Stay with me, Lord, for as poor as my soul is, I wish it to be a place of consolation for you, a dwelling of your love. Stay with me, Jesus, for it is getting late. The days are coming to a close, and life is passing. Death, judgment, and eternity are drawing near. It is necessary to renew my strength so that I will not stop along the way, and for that, I need you. It is getting late, and death approaches. I fear the darkness, the temptations, the dryness, the cross, the sorrows. Oh, how I need you, my Jesus, in this night of exile. Stay with me, Jesus, because in the darkness of this life, with all its dangers, I need you. Help me to recognize you as your disciples did at the breaking of the bread, so that the Eucharistic communion be the light which disperses the darkness, the power which sustains me, the unique joy of my heart. Stay with me, Lord, because at the hour of my death, I want to be one with you, and if not by communion, at least by your grace and love. Stay with me, Jesus. I do not ask for divine consolations because I do not deserve them, but I only ask for the gift of your presence. Oh, yes, I ask this of you. Stay with me, Lord, for I seek you alone, your love, your grace, your will, your heart, your spirit, because I love you, and I ask for no other reward but to love you more and more, with a strong and active love. Grant that I may love you with all my heart while on earth, so that I can continue to love you perfectly throughout all eternity. Dear Jesus, amen.